hostage somewhere in Texas, or was it Guantanamo Bay? Fundamentalist hijack kept his voice silent. They kept him hidden away, tortured him with Bibles, carefully interpreted to exclude and keep many at bay, to justify killing in the name of God that Jesus keeps turning away. But out of the shadows comes a rebel band. They're moving through the night, makers of playwrights, poets and singers. They're coming to set things right. Graffiti artists, the hungry and homeless, the meek of the earth hold the key. They've all had enough of the hijacked gospel. They're coming to set Jesus free, and they're stealing Jesus back. They're stealing Jesus back. Out of the shadows, into the light, he pinned the way to keep his voice quiet. But once again, the voice will be heard. Those that live by the sword are gonna die by the sword. Once again, the voice will be heard, cause they're stealing Jesus back. The weak and the outcast, the poor and forgotten, the lovers of the earth, wonder what's happened to the man from Nazareth. They want to hear his voice. They want a release, a vulnerable savior who walks on a narrow track. The same words of peace to a warring world. There's